You know how I do it, right? Fuck all that procrastinate, we gonna do it just like it's here. Like it's here, huh? Like it's here, I say. Better be about your business, you come round here. Better get out the way of this volunteer. Never didn't know my clothes were as cold as the winter wind. Stepping on my toes, wearing this whole shit to it. This ain't no time to play now, no. My pistol and a bitch cloak. Better believe I got where I'm at, saying 10 toe. When I lose my temper, shit get blurred, I black out. If I had to kick you, gone, what the fuck up out of stacked out. No love for anybody that ain't kin or dub. When I fall up in the party, white boys in the club. Make a way, homeboy, let me through. Or I'ma make a way, if I had to go through you.
You've reached the Whack Rappers Self-Esteem Center. To hear how you'd be really, really big if you only got discovered and had a deal, press 1. To hear how you're not whack and you have real talent, press 2. To hear how you're not a buyer and you sound really original, press 3. To hear that you're not typical or ordinary at all, press 4. Or better yet, just hang up and work on this shit till we go like this here.
No words can define it, I'm just effortlessly flowing. For essence, I wrote this song as I was going. I'm the underboss, I carried the cross. The hip-hop holocaust. Maestro, the drug dealer, the weed grower, the dice thrower. I go through grass like a mower with a Ford motor. If this was chess, I would have made you flip the board over. I'm cold as winter in Boulder, just know the grinning is over. I told you, we're taking over like the Costa Nostra. You know I want it, don't ya? I hope that this insults ya, cause I'm the king of this jungle. Y'all bitches, it's a vulture. I'm such a soldier when I'm coping with my adversaries. I should be buried in a military cemetery. This ain't temporary, this here legendary. I come through the internship red like it was February. Respect is primary, money is secondary. It just gon' come, my mentality so monetary. You sound so ordinary, you're kinda boring to me. You think it's wrestling and fictional, it's horror movies. I'll make it hard to see them, they be in mausoleum. If they so much as touch a sin about a my per diem. Imagine me committing murders rather than flipping burgers. And if you're nervous, just be into Sunday service. The worst is yet to come, I'm a veteran. Get my money late night like David Letterman, you better run. I'm like a handgun in the hands of a little one. I'm like an accident just waiting to happen. Bad blood, y'all gonna need tampons. We come to letting loose with these Uzis and M1. Knocking motherfuckers out they Nikes and M1s. Yeah, that's what we think about your Bentleys and Mansions. No way, you can't define it, I'm just effortlessly flowing. For essence, I wrote this song as I was going. I'm the underboss, I carried the cross. The hip-hop holocaust, keep you safe. No way, you can't define it, I'm just effortlessly flowing. For essence, I wrote this song as I was going. I'm the underboss, I carried the cross. The hip-hop holocaust, keep you safe. I'm potentially the most ruthless entity in the industry history. Hailing from Tennessee, Mr. Misery, agony and pain. Nothing to lose and everything to gain. I bring the pain every time I come with it. Any one of you motherfuckers want it, then come get it. I'm standing here holding it above my head, and you can take it out my hands when I'm cold and dead. Biatch, you thought I came this far just to sweatch. Crossover mainstream, try to get riatch. I ain't the one that's gonna get caught up in this sneatch and bring my people down, cause I got biatch. Round here, that'll get you thrown in the biatch. Ain't no sympathy, that's just what you get, biatch. He said a motherfucking damn thing since I ain't conceited, I'm come motherfucking Vince. No words can't define it, I'm just effortlessly flowing. For essence, I wrote this song as I was going. I'm the underboss, I carried the cross. The hip-hop holocaust, keep you safe. No words can't define it, I'm just effortlessly flowing. For essence, I wrote this song as I was going. I'm the underboss, I carried the cross. The hip-hop holocaust, keep you safe.
it, and whoever said otherwise must not be a connoisseur of hip-hop in its truest form, which is lyricism. Because if they were, they would see that you were a lyricist. So don't pay those people any attention, man. Keep your head up. Your shit is not garbage. You are super fucking tight. And one day the world is gonna recognize you for the megastar that you really are.
And I'm just in here fucking around right now.